participation in the 2019 Fiestas Pericas Scholarship Pageant Contestants y las reinas de esta noche. Un aplauso.
Mia Salazar representando Chihuahua, México, Those Science Academy South, Team Contestant Number 1.
Contestant Number 1, Mia Guadalupe Saavedra. Mia is dressed in a traditional Mexican dress, China Poblana. And tonight she'll tell us what the dress represents and why it's been important to her cultural upbringing. Please welcome Team Contestant Number 1, Mia Saavedra.
Completamente a mano. El traje está compuesto por una falda bordada con lentejuelas que forman una águila, símbolo nacional, que a su vez representa el valor de los mexicanos para sobreponerse a los problemas. Una blusa con bordados alusivos a la cultura indígena. Un rebozo que refiere a la identidad mexicana. Antes del mestizaje, distintos colores que representan la diversidad natural. Y una fajía es la unión y cohesión a todos los elementos.
Mia, who outside of your family has had the biggest influence on you and why? One more time. Who outside of your family has had the biggest influence on you and why?
That's a very good question. I would think my best friend would give me the most impact because she taught me to stay strong, to fight to fight for myself, use my words, and to never give up because she is so special to me and because her influence changed me a lot actually because I didn't meet her, then I met her, I changed completely because I was a very shy girl in school. Now, I'm like one of the loudest ones. But she, my best friend, Jade, she will probably impact me the most.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you.
Team contestant number 1, Mia Saavedra, is escorted by her brother, Leonardo Saavedra Jr. She is grateful for her family, who always encourages her, especially her brother.
We love you, Mia. Muchísimas gracias a la concursante Mia Saavedra, que viene con su hermano, Leonardo Saavedra. Y ella está muy agradecida por su familia y todo lo que hacen por ella. Gracias, Mia.
No, girl, take them. You were amazing, okay? You had the best personality ever, okay? Trust me, next year, do it again, and you're gonna win.
Eres una ganadora.
You are.
Eres una ganadora, okay?
You're fine, okay? I love working with you. You're the best. Que no llore. Ella tenía el carácter más bonito de todas las niñas. Ella estaba...
Thank you.